So for today's video guys, gagawa tayo ng macrame bracelet. So ano nga ba itong macrame bracelet? Macrame bracelet is made of paracord and also Thailand yarn. Any kind of yarn you can use. So I have this finished product. I use this paracord and beads and also this. So I show you guys how to form this. I have so many also. This is another paracord block. This is for men. So I show you guys how to form this. We have also for kids. We have a bead letter, which stands for FA. His first name is start with letter F, and his family name start with letter A. And also this tiger eye or a cat eye, who is Ivy. So okay, we need only 2 meters paracord. So this is 2 meters, and cloth and sheath also paracord and beads. Any kind of beads you can choose. So I choose this Bob Marley design, tiger eye, and another Bob Marley design. So let's start. And wood and two nails. We put this 12 inches paracord. And then we knot for only 1 inch. And then put like that so that it will not move. And then this 12-inch paracord, you can this 2 meters paracord, and fold it. After you fold, you put it first. So what we are going to do now is a macrame, a spring macrame bracelet. So the design is like a spring. That's why we call it spring macrame bracelet. The movement is only one movement. On the left side, you can go there and insert under the main paracord. The movement is repeatedly. One movement only. You can go there and insert under the main paracord.
Oh,
for today, guys. Thank you for watching. Thank you for joining me. And please join my membership. Thank you. Bye-bye.